In this video, I will show you a $700 apartment outside the big city of Tokyo. So this apartment is in the city of Odawara, which is a central place west of Tokyo and Yokohama. Yokohama is around 45 minutes by train, Tokyo around 1 hour or 1 hour and 15 minutes, or only 30 minutes if you would take the Shinkansen bullet train. So starting off in the entrance, as you can see, it is quite a spacious entrance with some coat racks here and some shoe boxes here and some more storage here on the top. And in the hall there is also the toilet, and this is the Japanese toilet with bidet. Then stepping into the living room, again here many storage. An intercom is also available. And then a very spacious and light apartment. Walking into the kitchen, there is a three stove kitchen and a big sink, some space to put a fridge, and again some more storage space here for cups and food storage. Then in the bathroom, some place to put your washing machine. Here is a big shower room with bath. It can even do automatic filling. And then this is another room. So basically these rooms are connected. And here the bedroom, I would say. Also this one is connected, but there are some separation walls. Then here again many storage for closets, even some mirrors. And here you can see the door to close off the rooms, so you can turn the apartment from a single room into three separate rooms if you'd like. So here, as you can see outside, on one part of the building there is mountains. On the other part there is the sea. So since this building is placed on a hill, and this is the top floor, so the fifth floor, there is a super good view around. The balcony is also quite big, as you could see. And yes, in the distance you can see the Yokosuka area. Here you can see the Odawara castle in front. And here is the hill with in the back here the mountains of Hakone. Finally, some information. This apartment is around 4 to 5 minutes walking from the Odawara Shinkansen station. The size of the apartment is around 50 to 55 square meter. And for the costs, you can see in this overview. As you can see, it is much cheaper than living in Tokyo, and you get a much more spacious apartment. So that is it. Thank you for watching, and I hope I could provide you with some new information.